this is Cover Artist Ella making my vlog video. So today I drew Batman. See? Yeah. I got Batman right here. This is Batgirl, Batwoman, Harley, Nightwing, and Alfred. So I drew most of the gang. Yeah, I kind of got the idea to draw this picture from my boyfriend because I was going to draw a Marvel and a DC picture. And have like the Marvel characters up top and have a DC characters down bottom. Like half and half. But, you know, my boyfriend convinced me that I should just draw like Batman. And I was like, that's not a bad idea. Just draw like a bunch of Batman's closest characters. So, yeah, I kind of just decided to do it. And if you look, I actually have some color here too. See how like Batman's outlined red. Batwoman's outline orange, Batgirl's outline purple, and then there's Alfred yellow and Nightwing blue. Kinda like what I was doing was when I was first drawing it, what was happening is since I was using black and white, the colors were kinda like, you know, not like mixing, but like you could see the pencils, it was kinda like hard to tell the difference, so I was kinda like, you know, let me just draw like a line to separate them. You know, and then I just kind of decided, you know, I thought, actually, it'd be really cool if I colored in the lines. And, like, you know, maybe did, like, an outline for them all individually with different colors. I thought that'd be, like, really cool to try and see how they look. So, I kind of just came out with that. So, yeah, I don't really know much about Batman. Not much of the comics. I mean, I did see, like, 3 movies. The Dark Knight, Dark Knight Rises, and then... Then that Batman movie with Poison Ivy, and I did watch, like, Batman the Animated Series, and then I watched, like, 2 movies of Batman, the one with Mr. Freeze, that cartoon one, and then the other Batman movie, it had the Joker, and it had that girl who could create smoke from her hands. So, yeah, I don't know much about Batman, I just know enough. So, yeah, and, It took me a total of, like, I think around, like, 2 hours or so. Well, not 2 hours. Like, it took me, like, I think, like, maybe 2 hours for me to get the outline. And then the shade, it took me a long time. So, yeah. Anyway, this is it again. See? Yep. Anyway, I hope you guys, if you guys like my video, please, like, subscribe, and comment. You know, let me know what you guys think. Send me some requests if you guys got any. And I will see you guys the next time I make a video. Peace out.